Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Some chilly nights on the way, but overall fairly quiet as we go into through the weekend, even into early parts of next week. Although by Tuesday, we start to see our next chance of some showers moving on in. But dry up until that point, and certainly on the cool side, temperatures are going to be running several degrees below the average during the night and during the day. So very, very chilly nights with sub-freezing temperatures likely statewide over the next few nights. So that means close to record lows, which sit in the low 30s along the coast and low to mid 20s in the state capital of Concord next three nights. Again, by early next week, we start to see a bit of a warming trend, and certainly more so as we go through Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. The next shot of rain looks to be on Tuesday. You'll notice summer warmth on the map, but it's confined to the deep south right now. Seasonably chilly over the Great Lakes and points west, but below the norm here in New England, including all of New Hampshire. So we do have chilly air on the way for tonight, but a lot of sunshine back in here for tomorrow and even more as we go through the day on Sunday. Speaking of the daylight hours, the wind's still active on Saturday and Sunday, but not as strong as what we had on Friday. So any clouds giving way to clearing out there tonight. Any flakes of snow up north will wind down as well. Can't even rule out a spot dusting during the evening hours tonight, but then gradual clearing overnight. Sunshine statewide tomorrow, a few high wispy clouds in advance of that next system for Saturday night and early Sunday. But the bulk of the cloud cover and steady rain will pass to our south. So again, it's a dry weekend, a little bit breezy each day, and temperatures a little bit below the average for this time of year. By Monday, lots of sunshine, and after a cold start, it looks nice and mild by the afternoon. Not so mild out there tomorrow. Mid-40s, that's it, up north. Upper 40s, low 50s central, and mid, maybe a couple of upper 50s in southern New Hampshire. Again, quite breezy. Winds will gradually diminish somewhat tonight. Still a bit breezy overnight. Lots of sunshine Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Chilly during the nighttime stretch. It looks like a widespread frost anywhere north and west of the state capital as we go through Saturday night, not tonight due to the gusty winds at times. And then early Monday, cold to start, warm to finish, and even warmer by the middle of next week with a band of showers in between on Tuesday.